Madeline by Ludwig Bemelmans. In an old house in Paris that was covered